I'm reading a temperature decrease. The ambient temperature is...
We need to figure out how to get behind this wall. A scan might help.
Pathfinder, I detect a strong, unidentified energy signature emanating from behind that wall.
So there really is something back there. It also looks like we're going to have to blast our way through with the explosives around here. Think we have enough?
I should say so.
Here we go.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature...
Everyone okay? No one crushed by falling ice?
All accounted for. And the blast?
It's beautiful. But what makes this place so interesting that the cat would fight for it?
Greetings. How can I assist?
What are you?
I have been operational since the city was encased in ice.
She is lying. This is an AI, and her origin appears to be Angara.
The Angara are advanced, but I haven't heard anything about living AI.
Our oral history doesn't describe one.
This is amazing news. Go get the commander.
So tell me, why lie?
As you can see, I am currently vulnerable.
What happened here?
The Ket aliens talked as though I was evil and disgusting. They planned to take my knowledge and then kill me. I fought them off, but my energy stores are now drained. I am near death.
Another lie. She is tied to a deep power grid.
I beg you, have pity on me. Do not take me from here. I would rather die. I am tired. I am done.
That's insane. You're an extraordinary find, a key to our past.
Am I? You are not the ones who designed me. I do not trust you any more than I do the Ket aliens. Or these other aliens. I would rather die.
Ryder, she has now blocked my attempts to scan her.
Okay, this is... I'm open to suggestions here. Options? Thoughts?
Thoughts? I'm taking her out of here. That's what...
No! I am tired. I will not go. I am afraid. So afraid. And angry.
Help me. Please. I have a family.
A life for a life. Is mine really more valuable than his?
You're absolutely right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wait until my people hear about this.
I bet they'll be able to extract at least some data.
Doubtful. However, knowledge of her existence should prove enlightening.
Smart choice. She gave me the chills, and Krogan don't get chills.
Yeah, thanks. Let's hope it was the right call. At least the cat didn't get her. Okay, team. What's next?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperature. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Ambient temperature is normal. Detecting below normal temperatures.
Jal says Ephra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
Pathfinder, you have new email. You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
You should have seen it. Perfect drift.
Finite set of tires, right?